Reactive oxygen species are known to be a main cause of a cataract. Several factors, including the UV light, are claimed to generate a reactive oxygen species. Elken spirulina has antioxidative substances, such as verocaltain, which reduce a chance of free radical formation.